This is the incredible story of the man with blue skin. Paul Karason was fair-skinned and freckled until about 1993. He suffered from dermatitis, which is why he regularly applied a solution of colloidal silver to his skin in self-therapy. What happened next, no one would have thought possible. The initially colorless silver compounds first deposited in the skin. Sunlight caused them to decompose into colored silver sulfides. The result? His skin turned bluish. The condition is known in medicine as Argyria. It is irreversible.